everyone. Happy Halloween weekend and welcome to the New Acton Jazz Cafe. Actually, with this spotlight, I can't really see anyone. It's bizarre. My name is Gwen. I am one of the new owners of the Acton Jazz Cafe. We partnered up. My partner's name is Joseline Noguera, and he is more in charge of the kitchen than I am, which is a great, great blessing. Everyone has been asking me how I feel about this new place, and I feel just great about it. It's just wonderful. And even though it was my drive and my real commitment to continue the cafe beyond our original 16 years that helped to make this happen, it really was many, many, many people who chipped in a lot of energy and time and money to make it possible for the cafe to move up here to this wonderful new location. So I just want to say thank you to everybody. Some of you are here in this room. And especially thank you to those of you who come out here to have fun. And please spread the word out in the community. If you like it, tell your friends, because we have lots of room now. And we'd love to see you all, and we'd love to stay here. We're doing really the same thing we've always done, only bigger. The music is the same structure of the things that we do every night has remained the same. The Thursday night blues jam, the Sunday jazz jam, the Tuesday night anything jam, and open mic. And Paul Broadnax is still here every Wednesday, and Jerry Bugonzi is still here every Wednesday. We still have dance music on Saturday. So it's the same thing in a wonderful new spot with much better sound. Jeff Perchin had these speakers mounted today. We're hanging from chains so that the music can blast right into your ear, but kind of create the whole scene above the dance floor. Thank you so much, Jeff. That was a huge effort. So the way the cafe works is that the food and beverage you enjoy here support the place itself. So please try the new or old items on our menu, and please have a second or third responsible drink this evening, and please get up on the dance floor. And the cover charge that you pay supports the band that come here to entertain us. So thank you for your part in the equation. It's really the most important part. So please join me now in welcoming to our stage Jeff Perchin and all of his many wonderful friends. You don't love me.
Thank you. be your man. Love, it just might be your man. Love, it just might be your man. Oh, baby, I just don't know.
Hello, I'm happy to talk. Good evening, everyone. Thanks for coming by the new Acton Jazz Cafe. Mr. Pershing is a little under the weather tonight, but I think he's doing a fine job this time.
We'll be right back. on with a song that was originally performed by Mr. Gary Moore. So folks, how do you like the new place? I like it too.
Thank you.
we're going to continue on with the Stevie Wonder song, and there's plenty of room in front of us for you to shake what your parents gave you.
Looking back on when Thank you. show you can't be born. Who takes every kind of people to make what life's about, yeah. Thank you.
everybody hear a little bit of saxophone right now? Let's give him a little encouragement. How about a round of applause for Mr. Brad Cole?
Thank you. I'm going to do a little song here by a Canadian girl, Canadian guy, about Memphis, which used to be my home for a very, 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 very long time.
Thank you.
All right. Is Elaine still here? There she is. Oh. All right, folks.
This is it, right? This is the last hurrah.
Okay, this is the last hurrah, ladies and gentlemen. So you all need, it's an unwritten rule. Last song, everyone needs to get up and dance. That's right. Even you. Have a round of applause for this unbelievable band. All right, we're going to close out with a little feet song for you. Wake up!